um die Gelenke. Wir empfehlen Ihnen Huhn, heute Huhn in Rotwein mit weißen Bandnudeln zum Preis von 11,90 €. Oder wie wär's mit einem herzhaften Chili con Carne zum Preis von 7,90 €?
Currently traveling on the...
Oder wählen Sie aus unserem reichhaltigen Angebot Speisen und Getränke aus. Wir freuen uns auf Ihren Besuch und wünschen guten Appetit.
Currently traveling on the German ICI, the ICE ICE train, which is the high-speed train which runs through Germany, anywhere up to 300 kilometers an hour. Great way to get around, obviously very time efficient, however very expensive. So I'm traveling up from Austria today, from Innsbruck to Frankfurt. This journey costs approximately €155. As we said, we're travelling at around 300 kilometres an hour. You can see the vehicles on the autobahn here, which trucks could be travelling at around 100, and private vehicles anywhere up to 200, 250 kilometres an hour. But as I mentioned, time efficient, however, quite a pricey way to travel. And sure enough, nobody to tell me anything about the countryside or the places which I may have been passing. So, serves a purpose, but as you can see, you have to find out any information yourself, and quite frankly, because of these embankments, you don't actually see as much as if you were maybe travelling in some of the other forms of transport around the countryside, for example a hire car or a coach tour. So as you can see, just another way to travel, not necessarily bad, but only good if you need to get between one area to another, from point to point in a very quick time frame, and you've got plenty of money.